Oh, hi, gozaimasu. Welcome back, subscribers. We are now on our third vlog. Thank you for taking your time with me. And of course, if you are new here and you want to learn more about Japanese language and some Japanese stuff, don't forget to hit the subscribe button now. So today, my sister-in-law is going to take me to Dagashi House. It is a snack house and just like a typical warehouse wherein they sell a wide variety of snack, candies, and old toys which is used in the old days. So I want to check it out and show it to you too, of course. But before that, I need to do some household chores, washing clothes, cleaning the house, laundry, and washing the dishes. Don't worry, guys. It's gonna be easy. So, meron din silang mga toys. Happy Given. Easy yan. Mini car lang. Ano to? Yogurt? Bye, guys. Super Mario. Candy. Here it is. My Judy and Tara. Tara and Cecilia. Ito. Ito na pili mo. Okay. So, I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone, most especially Raw M. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much, Kevin Adelinosa and family. Thank you so much, Jason Santiago. Ang nawawala ko daw, kapatid. Well, of course, you like girls, Najo and Fiona. Thank you so much. I miss you, ladies. And of course, last but not the least,